was threatened by a hydroelectric project, until a local farmer's daughter walked barefoot to Reykjavik and threatened to throw herself from the falls unless the project